Like I said before, appearances and preconceptions aren't going to tell you anything. For instance, you've made the mistake of assuming I'm a patient man. The clan. You overestimate your own abilities with no idea of the depth of my own. And look at you now, groveling in the dirt. Obsessed with the organization. Obsessed with the clan. Obsessed with our lineage. A worthless compulsion that enslaves us. All it does is limit our capabilities. And that in turn leads us to fear what you don't understand. The people of this clan are all the same. You focus on the trivial and lose sight of what's most important. Change is impossible in this fog of ignorance. How can we evolve when regulation is the only thing we've ever known?
その車輪が お前はどこまで見えている?
Some bullshit, I went back to bed. Man, they see me on that TV.